Well, let's go, guys. Let's open up more Pokemon cards for today. You can't play or you want to be played. Put it to the back first. Let's go. Let's start off with the purple. And next week, guys. Wow, this is very nice here. Let's hope there's something really big going on in the vault. It's really fascinating. Let's throw that away. There we go, guys. Next Pokeball opening. Coin is in the bottom. Okay. Put you over there for a moment. We got 8 of Volcanion Boy. Don't have many of those yet, but right there. And we also got 8. Seven Moon again. Face the line. Mega Echo. And another. Rising. Here we go, guys. Let's start it up again with the visual. Itself. See if we can get something special today. We'll just like this. I don't even care about those two saloons. I'll play what I want to play. I'll play how I want to play. That's it. If anyone else has a problem with that, then that is not my fault. There goes the go card. 1, 2, 3, 4 from the back. Let's see what's inside of this lovely bag. Let's start with a normal energy. Sprint. Crushing hammer. Poliwhirl, Dragonair, Psyduck, Eevee, Pikipek, Lower Meowth, Sandile, Hollow Reverse, Rollins. And then the last card is a regular air Abominus Carbominal. Yeah, some of these names don't fit. Yeah. So our little card first is a Rollins. Immediately, I don't want to damage anything. There we go. Let's go for the next pack. Cinnamon of Guardian Rising. That's probably yeah. Well, first up, Lady Birds. Phone cards around. Whoa. That one was really weird to cut off. First of all, you could have seen it, it was green, but how tiny top part is there? That is a big miscut. Let's go, 4 from the back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Turn around, starting off with a psychic type energy. Next potion. A fable. Lampens. Debbie Bird. Wishy Washy. Jango Moo. Windbox. Macho. Hollow Reverse. Bellsprout. And then there's the Lost Guard. Nuclear Terminator. Let's move this thing a little bit right there. Okay. We're looking at Bellsprout. In there in the bushes. There we go. Let's put you in the baggy. Get the cards to the back. Let's go for the next one. XY, Fates Collide! Come on, make Alakazam. Roll something awesome, please. I haven't gotten anything from you guys yet, so I'm a free card or any nice VX or EX, whatever. EX, I think that's just like that. Let's stop my luck today. It's not a green. 1, 2, 3. Three from the back, because it's EX. XY. Shackle. Helix Fossil Ammonite. Nope, there were two cards. Mando Misseaver. Gatita. Sololess. Snivy. Schnubble. Binacle. Hollow Reverse. Pokemon Fight Club Trainer Card. Aw, with a little pension cameo there. Pension, LeBaby, Baymet, no, not Baymet. Yeah, Baymet. Skitty, and another pension in the back there. Nice. The last one is 8. Okay, we have a hotel. I don't have this one yet, so definitely a big win for me. Let's put you in the baggie. And now let's go for our last pack of today. It's another McDonald's card, thanks to one of my colleagues at work. Good month, 25th anniversary. Try opening one nicely because the others were ripped open. Let's see, start. That's the dust on paper. Oh, yeah, it was on the other way. Well, let's pull this way to open up. Now we won't see what it is. Then one from the back of that. Ooh, we're starting off with Usher Watch. Oh well. Bulbasaur! Hello! Made a mistake on this one. Hello. Aw, Charmander! And the last one, Chikorita. I don't think we have Bulbasaur yet. Look at him there with the sparkle. Let's grab another baggie. Let's put you in there. Thank you very much, one of my colleagues, for gifting me one of those bags. There we go. Let's see. What day is it today? That's the date. Okay, hopefully next week, guys, when we're going to open up. It's hit a fake stick on the fraction. I'm also hoping for the store over here to be perfect enough, then we're gonna get another new set of Jumbo cards.